Uko piemo ewo USA MPP New York chapter no wano chairman yura Frank Entry wano enso adia watu enkra edi ama adesia owo Assin North abatu mpesu yasu
Assin North ansana yebe jim ama central abem ubekaya sita yewini until 2012 yeche mwa central buyer NDC for be winning here. Only 2012 crowd 2016 sign a winning year and 2020 NDC a winning year and your baby you throw and then your baby a bear one SA MPP you be winning name mum near me person mistre Ghana for a war Assin North and they say you rat Charles Opoku woman tarnish no mutua ba man boom Tuesday bay. It's an say woman yesana na Assin North a ye aka e tree. If we da omukotu waba ema NDC parliamentary candidate then ema obey a member of parliament. Ah to say abrewatia a ye Supreme Court aka say it was illegal, he doesn't deserve to be there no. And yema be brewa wa ashirom. Emwa se omobe sign de onwebium asanyaba. So obe kaya, obi biara sa dual citizenship entanglement yi achichiri ni komu biyano. Eyana mano edas minaso uye ewo jail. Party ni somde nebe kwa. Wamu nompe somde nebe kwa. And they have their own interest into ome somde nebe kwa. But muna mu yeti mamufu. Kroma fu Assin North. Mwamu. The only option now, say Modi Charles Opoku ebeko. Ne wedi monim. Mo hwe nwuma pa wa ye dia boamu. Ewo Assin North. Enye bone, ene enye se obi na hyem kutu eye nwuma pa wa ye wo kuro no so. Amonim no. Enu nti, ene wo se Modi ma no. Sramo kotodwe gufo mu. Mo ye nkoye nim. San se ye ba ye, enye ma mo aye, ye nyi mu mfiri mu. E kwan ye Assin monya. Free SHS se ye di ba ye, ye nyi obi ye mfiri mu.
Nipa ya moti ni nkeni eye yura Frank Entry wano eye MPP New York chapter chairman ana moti ni nkano.